after that horrible failure, after lasting only, what, 16 minutes? Aww. Apparently, I'm not very good at learning how to play with mods. Now I understand that that guy was clearly punching the ground and killed me. What should I call this world? In traditional Sharmal style. Hardcore again. Let's call this Poopty Pupty Pants. I do the seed thing in case anybody wants to generate this map on their own, although I doubt any pony cares. Ah, finally, not in a jungle. Ooh, three types of, oh, I thought that was the other type of tree, but it's just dark. Ooh, cows. You know, I think this one might last more than 15 minutes. Hit it, Dolan. It's always so tedious to first start a map in Minecraft. So much of this little garbage that you have to do. And this is probably gonna give me horse, yeah. Toggle wand enable. Toggle default wand. Oh well. I'm garbage. I should have just made my pickaxe right away, I suppose. Okay, pickaxe. Let's get a wooden. I mean, let's get a stone axe. So I don't have to deal with this stupid single player commands. I love how this is a completely different play session. I totally didn't bother to fix that or at least look it up. I'm a terrible person. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. I'm surprised it didn't spawn in the jungle. Poopty poopty pants. What a good. I don't know what you call it. Ooh, iron already. Guess who's not even mad? But I can't get iron with a wooden pickaxe. Advancing too quickly. I'll just leave this thing. Ooh, my pickaxe is almost dead. Might as well use the rest of it while I'm down here. Ah, mining is so boring. I should turn on Zom's mod and turn up the digging speed to twice as fast. Just gathering cobblestone. No big deal. I saw a cow up there. Maybe we'll have sheep in this too, so I could sleep instead of get raped when the monsters come out at night. Oh, there we go. Ow. Ow. Okay. Ready for the hacks. Get. Did I pick that up? Dang it, I don't want you. You're garbage. There we go. Get. Okay. Now, let's make a stone axe. We might as well make a stone shovel. We need more. I need a stone pick. And then, stone sword. Yeah. There. That should be everything. Need to gather some wood. What is that? F10? Is that the right button? Oh, I don't even remember. There's one of the mods I have is auto switch, so it will automatically switch to the correct tool when you're on it. So, like, it would automatically switch to the axe if you're touching the tree, but if you're in the ground, it switched to shovel, but I don't remember which F key activates it. Whoa! Hold. No, not that key. There we go. Jet changed. Oh, yes! Okay, hold on. I gotta go get that iron so I can shear that sheep. One. Good, I just needed two. Wow, and there only was two. Okay. So let's make a. Get a furnace again. Let's put some of this in there. Iron. Apple. Remember back when those were rare? Take this pumpkin, take this pumpkin, take this pumpkin. I don't actually need pumpkins, but maybe it'll come in handy at some point. Okay, you done? Oh my goodness, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Then we need some shears. Alrighty. Ooh, I didn't pick up this wood. There we go. Come here, sheep. Ooh, there's two. Good. Oh, well, he dropped three. Okay. What is that? Ooh, that's a horse over there. You tame horses with wheat, it said. That's like the only thing I looked up is how to tame horses. You can tame ostriches and all sorts of things. I'm sure I said that in the last video. But it apparently takes a lot of wheat, like 20, 30, somewhere in that range to tame a horse. And there are tons of different kinds of horses. There's unicorns and Pegasus, different kinds of Pegasus, and different kinds of regular ponies. I definitely don't need to get into that right now. Ooh, I have a shovel. My horse doesn't use the shovel. Oh, relevant. Horse, horse, horse. I want the wood. I don't want these saplings. Not gonna replant the forest. Might replant the forest later, but kind of want to clear off this land, actually, and just make a big wooden house. Whoa, what was that red thing? Is that a bear? Oh crap, is it a bear? I'm not doing anything, bear. I just wanted to look at you. This is stressful. Bear, I'm not cutting down any of these trees. Ignore me. Just ignore me. Thank you. You know what? I want to kill it. I want to see what it drops. Hi, how are you? Don't kill me. Oh, great, he does a lot of damage. Ooh, jump shot. Wow, one little measly orb. Cow, what are you doing up there? I saved your life. What is that in the water? Oh, there's just too much to this mod. You know, I'm just going to accept that I'm never going to understand it all and be amazed every time I find a new creature. That's my favorite part about the timber mod. I hate these trees that grow branches. They're just so tedious to mine. But with timber, it all comes down. Mining these straight trees isn't hard at all. But those trees with branches are obnoxious. Okay, what time is it? What time is it? Where's the sun? It's going down? Oh my goodness, it's almost nighttime already. I don't know if time moves faster in hardcore, but it certainly seems to. Okay. This is obnoxious and not flat. Flatten. This needs to decay already. That's a pretty thick forest. Make sure I get everything. I want all these trees to decay. I want an open space where I can start building a house. I might move the house later. Ooh, there's a couple of horses over there. What is that? Is that like a little ram? Is that what you call that? Our goat? I don't know. I'm probably gonna look stupid. People are in the comments like, no, you're an idiot. Who am I kidding? Nobody comments on my videos. Oh, crap. That's a lightning creeper. You are not going to strike me. Oh! Oh! Ah, crap. It's a glowstone creeper. Obviously, I don't know my creepers. Get me out of here. Get out! Well, now I know what I'm going to light my house with. Besides the fact that I've got this giant, ugly monument now. Look how big this is. I was about to build my house. Well, you know what? Nothing's going to spawn around here. That's nice. Maybe I'll survive longer than one night. Dirt, 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 dirt. This is going to take forever. I don't know. I've never really spent a lot of time designing a house. I always end up making something small and then expanding it later, and it's never very pretty. I see other people on other videos, or however I see other people's Minecraft houses that are always so much prettier and elegant with brick and wood, tables and chairs and windows and stuff, and I normally just have rooms full of chests to store all my stuff. I don't know how to be beautiful. In one of Nova's videos I saw, he had some sort of mod that allowed you to paint wooden planks, like dye it with dyes. Because, well, obviously there's a lot of dyes in the game, but they're kind of stupid because they can only be used on wool. You don't want to make stuff out of wool, wool's ugly. People make stuff out of wood. I don't know. They spent a lot of time, because it used to be you had white wool, and they added all these colors of wool, and it was all a big deal, but it's really useless. I would never want to make my house out of wool. I'm bored. Give me out. Give me out. Give me out. Give me out. Actually, I'm going to put my bed down right here. Oh, crap. I have to go to my... Oh, no. I don't know if I can make it all the way down there. No. What am I doing? Bed. Oh, crap. I heard something. Bed. Wool. Oh, crap. Creeper. Get. I don't want... No, get. Bad. Thank you. I don't need more glowstone already. Oh, sorry. You're not supposed to get that. I want to go to sleep. Go to sleep. I don't want to kill the cows, but I think I'm going to have to. Just place the bed. Why won't you place the... Oh, stupid rat. Ooh, he dropped coal. Why would a rat drop coal? Because the type of material glowstone is, you can't put a bed on it. But dirt, yep, dirt will do it. Whoa, was that a creeper? It better not be a creeper. I'd be mad if I wake up. Okay. Come with me. I'm not gonna live here. This place is garbage. Okay. Alright, well. Get out of here, you silly pig. Actually, that looked yummy. I'm gonna eat all these apples because I don't need apples. And take you. Wow, my inventory's full already. Yeah, okay. Where should I live? Should I live over the lake? See, it's always, sometimes you can get a really good spawn, and that actually wouldn't have been a bad place to build a house, but there's so much to this world I haven't explored, you know? I feel kind of silly just saying, oh, this is good enough. And then not going and exploring everything else. I'm gonna need some glass, I know that, so might as well gather the sand in case I go somewhere that doesn't have sand. One more. How much do I have? 36.